Hello and welcome to Jay's Gaming Channel. Today we're going to get back into The Last of Us on Grounded Mode. This will be part 4 of the playthrough. Let's get started then, shall we? I just finished a part with the clickers in downtown. Waiting for the loading thing to finish, all the spores going everywhere. Yeah, just finished the part. All the clickers, I think it's clicker stealth or stealth clicker, or you gotta creep around all the clickers to get to the other end of the room or the subway station or whatever it is. Hopefully. So this one is loading. Come on. Wish you could skip the loading. Here we go. That's what I just came out of, but there, we've got the clickers in, and now we're going this way.
Holy shit! We actually made it!
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck, and it is gonna run out.
Any goodies?
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
That's not fair. I'm ready. Let's see if there's any stuff. Man, if I can restart encounters, that'll do anything. Well, she's putting back my ear with her. No, this is the right place. That's where I just was. I went down for the idiots.
What?
Here we go. Climb on up.
Where are they? Oh, there they are. Where else you guys go? Stupid. What you guys go all the way over there for? Go on, get up. Hello?
Joel, over here.
Yes, okay, yes. Open an egg, I know. The one is gonna come or some enemy is gonna come.
We'll cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.
On your shoe.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
That looks good.
I didn't know about the Molotov. Shut up. Mm-hmm.
Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Stay close to me.
Shit.
What is this place? It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head. All right, no, no, no!
Joel!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Great. We're starting off by there.
Thank you. What, I just fucking healed. What the fuck? I just healed myself. Why the hell is he? I don't think so. This is Dr. Tess.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
No, dude. Plank of wood. Anything up by here? No plank of wood.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
If I'm moving with Gail to the next safe house, make sure the Gail is well fed and in good health. For safety is of the utmost importance.
Open over. There we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
You'll go to this one.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
What are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that—
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
We did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Got it. You, take out the door. You, me. Yes, sir!
Tess.
Copy that.
Oh my god.
You, take out the door.
Tess.
You, with me.
Yes, sir!
Fuck!
Great.
Goliath. Took out two of my men. Copy that.
Oh my god.
You, take out the door.
Tess.
You, with me.
Yes, sir!
Come on, I'll do it. Show your face.
Thank you.
Hurry, Joel. What do we do? Joel.
I got this.
All right. I'll check out this area, man. You. Check the hall. Where you at, motherfucker?
Step out, straggler. It won't buy you anything to kill me.
Keep your head down.
Hold the stairs. We'll flush them out.
Find him before he gets away.
Let's go check down the hall.
You.
Heading to the rear!
Oh,
I'll search out here. Go check over.
Oh, shit.
You got me, okay?
Fire alarm. This isn't good.
This area. You.
Search down the hall. You got me, okay?
Yeah.
Damn right I got you.
Check down there.
Again.
You kill me, they'll never let you live.
Stay with me, come on.
Shit! Where the hell are you?
I don't know. Bag downstairs. I have a tumble drop. So, excuse me. It's part of the game. And then I'll go into that end. And the next part. Might do part 5 after I've done this bit. Sneaky, sneaky down the stairs. Anybody down the stairs? I hope not. I think I'm not out. This might be a cutscene, so Let's just save it there in a minute.
Report!
Just North clear! No target!
Hold!
Laundry basket thing. I'll be back
here
in a minute.
Switch down there.
I'll finish the rest off in a minute when I come back. See you guys in a minute. Bye. Guys, I'm back from dropping the laundry off at my sister's. Let's get back into The Last of Us.
Keep looking.
Go look down there.
I hate this part. How the hell? I was probably already back by you. That's bullshit. I'm gonna come around back by you.
Jeez.
Stay with me, come on.
Going back in there.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
My dad didn't start me back where you again.
Report! Hold your positions!
I'm gonna check out this area. Check down there. I'm going over this way. Go check over there.
Thank you. There's just one dude left now.
Nothing. What about you?
Is it intense? I know like he's not coming back. What are you here for?
What you got?
Nothing. You see anything?
Say, let's keep looking. I'll check out this area.
Go check over there.
Stay with me, come on. Search out here.
Check over there.
Try it again in the next video. I'll see you in the next video.